Invisible lasso!
Now's the part where you take over. Hey.
Well, well, well. What have we here? Dixie Lynn, huh? Ooh, I really said. See, you're the one everybody's talking about.
Your joke.
Your joke. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. She's ancient.
He's ugly.
I don't know which is worse. I might just split a scene now if I don't die laughing first. This the book it says, trouble goes mad. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the looking. And if you weren't shaking, there's something very wrong. Cause this may be the last time you hear the voice.
So feminine.
The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses. Ah, you're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my eyes!
You hear the voices.
I'm a boogie boogie man.
Now you go, reduce me fast, or you must have to answer for this aimless act. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ha! You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my... No. Dude, someone shut this fella up. I'm drawing my tears. She's funny. I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my story. Well, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna do the best that I can.
Making God's holiday into Satan's. But I heard that's great. Give it up for Alexis Bevels! Well done, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Do you know what movie that was from?
The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Yeah, no. The Southern Baptist Convention said no thank you, so I've never seen it. Thank you, Jesus. All